To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Begin by opening the receiver. Remove the two screws on the back of the receiver. Pry open the receiver and locate the black plastic spring cover at the base. Using a sharp object, press into the spring cover and push inward toward the center of the Garmin, releasing the spring which secures the receiver. Gently remove the spring and unfasten the receiver, revealing the two screws which hold the Garmin case together. Remove the two screws using the tool provided in your kit from newpower99.com. Carefully open the Garmin. Shift the upper portion of the Garmin to the side to reveal two screws. Remove the two screws and gently lift the circuit board. Detach the two connectors from the circuit board as shown. Remove the original battery and place a new extended life battery from newpower99.com into your Garmin. Reattach the two connectors to the circuit board as shown. Replace the circuit board and screws. Gently snap the Garmin shut. Replace the two screws as shown. Return the spring to its original position and snap the receiver in place. Replace the screws on the back of the receiver. Turn on your Garmin with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your Garmin should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the unit for at least 6 hours before continuing to use. NewPower99.com, your source for batteries for your cell phone, PDA, MP3 player, laptop, and more. NewPower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.